Okay, this is the Can-Am K9 tracking Shutun harness. I'm just going to show you how real quick how to remove the breastplate. You take the two top straps, you remove it, you slip it through this, you just pull on it. Make sure you don't rip the leather right here. Take the bottom piece, do the same. Set it aside somewhere safe so you don't lose it. Reattach all the pieces like so. And then you have just a hot water kit. It doesn't have the padded trust plate. Thank you.